makes a firing ring. Bound by wild desire, I fill it to a ring of fire. I fell in.
After midnight, out in the moonlight, just hoping you may be somewhere walking. After midnight, searching for me. And in the moonlight, just hoping somewhere you'll be, just walking. After midnight, searching for me. To see a weeping willow crying on his pillow, maybe he's crying for me. As the night took gloomy, now he whispers to me, lonesome as I can be. I go out walking after midnight, out in the moonlight, just hoping you can be somewhere walking. After midnight, searching for me.
The year was 1969.
when the war in Vietnam divided nations, a revolution on television brought us all back together again. The Johnny Cash Show ran from June 1969 to March 1971, during a time of tremendous contrasts. The peace and love of Woodstock, the violence of war, the innocence of Sesame Street, the senselessness of hate, the first walk on the moon, and the last walk of the Beatles across Abbey Road. Throughout it all, one man served as ultimate ambassador with a variety show that excluded no one and drew everyone in. Every week, Johnny Cash invited us to ride that train with him across state lines, coloured lines, party lines, and the Mason-Dixon line. Blacks and whites rode the train. Country and rock and roll rode the train. Old and young rode the train. You didn't need a ticket to ride that train. It ran from coast to coast and from nation to nation and stopped in every town with a message that was truly unstoppable. And to brothers and sisters, that show became the train that moved nations. He was an equal opportunity employer, an empresario without boundaries. Even as one of the biggest entertainers out there, he was never too big to share the spotlight. He made stars out of newcomers and made damn sure that music legends, country and otherwise, stayed that way. His vision was wide. It's only now, decades later, that we can truly realise and appreciate how big it was. Johnny Cash didn't just walk the line, he crossed it, week after week. And this was no ordinary TV show, and Johnny Cash was no ordinary host. He wasn't afraid to talk about God or his own faith. He talked about the mistreatment of Native Americans, the oppressed, and the little guy. He talked about the coal miner and the farmer and those that crossed the line of the law. He talked about music like it was family. And ultimately, the man from whom family was everything brought everyone's families together on the Johnny Cash Show. The man in black always left it up to you whether you came on board or not. So tonight, come on board and enjoy the ride.
I went you very much. How's Redcliffe tonight? Oh, how's the water, mama?
2 feet high and rising.
Oh, how's the water, papa?
She says 2 feet high and rising. Well, we can make it to the road in a homemade boat, cause it's the only thing we got left that'll float. Already over all the wheat and the oats. 2 feet high and rising.
Oh, how's the water, mama?
3 feet high and rising.
Ah, how's the water, papa?
She says it's 3 feet high and rising. Well, the hives are gone, I lost my bees. Chickens are sleeping in the willow trees. Cows drink water up past their knees. 3 feet high and rising.
Ah, how's the water, mama?
4 feet high and rising.
Ah, how's the water, papa?
She says it's 4 feet high and rising. Well, he come look through the window pane. Losses come and go to take us to the drain. Looks like we'll be blessed just a little more rain. 4 feet high and rising.
Well, how high's the water, mama?
5 feet high and rising.
Ah, how's the water, papa?
She says it's 5 feet high and rising. Well, the rails are washed out north of town. We gotta head for higher ground. We can't come back till the water goes down. 5 feet high and rising. Well, it's 5 feet high and rising.
It's nice to be here tonight with you people. And we just around about went where the rain was yesterday, didn't we? I got to do a song for George here tonight because this is his favorite song. If ever I do the show and don't do this, he just gets cranky. He doesn't like it. So we better do it for young George.
At my door, the leaves have fallen. A cold, wild wind. Sweethearts walk by together, cause I still miss someone. I go out on a party and I look for a little fun, but I find a cold, dark corner, cause I still miss. No, I never got over those blue eyes. I see them everywhere. I miss those arms that held me when all the love was there. I wonder if she's sorry for leaving. There's someone for me somewhere, and I still miss someone. Someone for me somewhere, and I still miss someone.
Hey. Thank you very much, much appreciated. Keep a record of what songs you'd like me to do a little later. If we later on in the night, I'll usually come out and I have a little yell them out and see if you can beat me contest. You good for that? Well, I taught the weeping willow how to cry, and I showed the clouds how to cover of a clear blue sky. And the tears I cried for that woman, they're gonna flood you, big river, and I'm gonna sit right here until I die. Well, I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota, and it tore me up every time I heard her draw, southern draw. Then I heard my dream went back downstream, Gavotin and Davenport, and I followed you, big river, where you call. Well, I followed you next day further on down the river. A freighter said she's been here, but she's gone, boy, she's gone. Then I boarded for the stuff, danced the blues down in the gulf. She raised her blue eyebrows and then went on down alone. Well, won't you batten down my back door, River Queen, moving on. Take that woman on down to New Orleans, New Orleans. On, I've had enough. Got my blues down in the gulf. She loves you, big river, more than me. Hey! Well, I taught the weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. The clouds out of cover of a clear blue sky, and the tears I cried to that woman are gonna flood you, big river, or I'm gonna sit right here until I die. Thank you very much. This next song is only introduced one way. It's the only way you can introduce it. Hello, I'm Johnny Cash. I hear a train a coming. He's rolling around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in holes. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. We have a young lady coming on next that I had the pleasure of working with 2 or 3 years ago, and I said, by God, this girl can sing. She's a lovely girl, lovely nature, just sings. She's got a voice of gold. Kiara Rodriguez, give her a big hand.
Thank you so much. It's such an honour to pay tribute to two ladies of country music, and the first will be Tammy Wynette. And she really knew how to sing a song that broke your heart, because she really lived the thing she sang about. And I'd like to start off with a particularly heartbreaking number. This is I Don't Wanna Play House. Today, I sat alone at the window and watched our little girl outside play with the little boy next door. Like so many times before, but something didn't seem quite right today. So I went outside to see what they were doing, and then the teardrops made my eyes grow dim, 'cause I heard him name again, and I hung my head in shame when I heard our little girl say to him, I don't wanna play house, I know it can't be fun, 'cause I've watched mommy and daddy, and if that's the way it's done, I don't wanna play house, it makes my mommy cry, 'cause when she played house, my daddy said goodbye. My daddy said goodbye. Thank you so much. Thank you. Well, I started singing country music when I was about 9 years old. I'd moved from Melbourne and I was a pop singer, I decided, at the age of 9. And I moved to Mackay in North Queensland, which, if you sing, you sing country music in North Queensland. So there was a sausage sizzle outside Bunnings one day, and they were advertising a country music talent quest. And I thought, I know one country song, I've done it on karaoke, I'll be able to do it. And I did, and still doing it 14 years later. So this is a song by Tammy Wynette called Stand By Your Man. Sometimes it's hard to be a woman, giving all your love to just one man. You'll have bad times and he'll have good times, doing things that you don't understand. But if you love him, you'll forgive him, even though he's hard to understand. And if you love him, oh, be proud of him, 'cause after all, well, he's just a man. Ain't that right, ladies? Stand by your man. Give him two arms to cling to and something warm to come to when nights are cold and lonely. Stand by your man and tell the world you love him. Keep giving all the love you can. Stand by your man. Stand by your man and show the world you love him. Keep giving all the love you can. Thank you so much. And it's funny looking back on that song, you know, in the time it was written in, but at the same time, Tammy Wynette was quite a tough lady, and, you know, her first husband, Upal Bird, said to her, you know, when she said, I want to be a famous country singer, he said, dream on, baby. And years later, when he asked for her autograph, she said, dream on, baby. And she really was. She had that fighting spirit. Like so many of those first ladies of country music, they had guts. They were standing up there and singing their songs loud and proud. And this is a song. Tammy Wynette was married 5 times, by the way. So I think she definitely held the license to sing about love and heartbreak. And one of her most famous marriages was that of hers to George Jones. And this is Till I Can Make It On My Own. I'll need time to get you off my mind, and I may sometimes bother you, try to be in touch with you, even ask too much of you from time to time. Now and then, Lord, you know I'm gonna need a friend. Till I get used to losing you, let me keep on using you till I can make it on. I'll get by, but no matter how I try, there'll be times you know I'll call. Chances are my tears will fall, and I'll have no pride at all from time to time. But they say, oh, there'll be a brighter day. But till then I lean on you, that's all I'm made to do, till I can make it on my own. Surely someday, so much, and thanks to this wonderful band. We'll see you soon.
About another big hand for the little girl. This is a song I think all you blokes should sing this to your girls, your wives.
At your own peril.
At your own peril, exactly. Don't call my name out your window when I'm leaving. I won't even turn my head. Don't send your kinfolk to give me no talking. I'll be gone like I said. You've been saying the same old thing that you've been saying all along. Just lay there in your bed and keep your mouth shut till I'm gone. Don't give me that old familiar crying cousin moan. Understand, you man, you hear me talking, honey. Understand, you man. You can give my other suit to the Salvation Army and anything else I leave behind. I ain't taking nothing that'll slow down my traveling while I'm untangling my mind. I ain't gonna repeat what I said anymore while I'm breathing air that ain't been breathed before. Be as gone as a wild goose in winter. Then you'll understand, you man. Tied to your fat mouth. Understand, you man. You know what I'm saying? Understand, you man. You fellas would have no problem saying that, would you?
Not the single ones.
Here's a song that I played this once in a totally different... Actually, we did play... I played this once at... I played this once in a prison. Real prison. Not in tune, it's in tune. Called San Quentin. San Quentin, I hate every. You tortured me since 1963. You took my heart and mind and you warped my soul. Your gold walls took my blood a little cold. San Quentin, I hate every inch of you. You cut me in, you scarred me through and through. And I'll walk out a wiser, weaker man. Congressman, you can't understand. Hey. question, what good do you think you do? Do you think I'll be different when you're through? You scared your morning bar, now you want my soul. Yeah, your stone walls turn my blood a little cold. San Quentin, may you rot and burn in hell. May your walls fall and may I live to tell. May all the world forget you ever stood. And may all the world regret you did no good. Play it again! I just wanted to hear that guitar piece again. Yes, San Quentin, may you rot and burn in hell. May your walls fall and may I live to tell. May all the world forget you ever stood. May all the world regret you did no good. San Quentin, you've been living in hell to me. Anybody got any particular song they want? Who? That's a hell of a name for a boy to have. Yeah, it didn't cost me a dime.
Not these days, mate.
Okay, let it roll. Cocaine. Shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. Went back home and I went to bed. I stuck that 11.44 beneath my head. Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun. Took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Down in the hot dog shaking a pill. I'm a sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie Lee, your name is Dot Jack Brown. You're the dirty heck that shut your woman down. Oh yes, oh yes, my name is Willie Lee. If you got a warrant, then read it to me. Tied her down because she made me slow. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. My daughter carcass in the district jail. I've had a morning about a quarter of nine. I spied the sheriff coming down the line. The sheriff coughed as he cleared his throat. Said, get your daughter carcass in the district court. Well, in the courthouse my trial began. But I was judged by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge against a look about. Then about 5 minutes in walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree. I hollered, "Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me." Nine minute falls in the golden pen. Yeah, 99 underneath that ground. I can't think about it. That the day I shot that bullet bitch down. Come on, you riders, and listen to me. Give up that whiskey and let that cocaine be. man in California, one in man in Old Cheyenne, one in man in Kansas City, one in man in Buxton, man. All I'm trying to manage is for this. I've got the things I've had, and a lot more than I needed, and some things that turned out bad. While I came to be the tree board, woke up in Abilene, wondering how the hell I'm wanted at some town halfway between. Watson, wanted man by Jenny Brown, wanted man in Benford Forest, wanted man in this next town. Yeah, I've had all that I wanted, of a lot of things I've had, and a lot more than I needed, of some things that turned out bad. For this fella here. Well, my dad left home when I was three, and he didn't leave much behind me. Just this old guitar and empty bottle of booze. Well, I couldn't blame him because he ran me his, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folk. Seemed I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red. Some guy would laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a promise to the moon and stars, I'd search them honky-tonks and bars. Kill that man that gave me that awful name. Well, I was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I just hit town and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. And an old saloon on a street of mud, there at the table dealing studs, sat the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that stink of my own sweet dad from the worn-out picture that my mother had. Knew by the scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? Now you're gonna die. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but by surprise, come out with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. What do you reckon, Phil? Well, I busted a chair right across his teeth, and he crashed through the wall and into the street, kicking in the couch and the mud and the blood and the beer. Well, I tell you, I fought tougher men, but hell, I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laugh and I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun, but I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me, and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough, but if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I gave you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that's helped to make you strong. Well, he said, you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me, and you got the right to kill me now. I wouldn't blame you if you do. Bet you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in the gut and the spit in the eye, because I'm the son of a bitch that named you Sue. What should I do? I got all choked up, and I threw down the gun. He called me par, and I called him son. That's the way with a different point of view. And I think about him every now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I think I'll just call him Zach. That'll do. It's better than George or Jim or Bill or Bill and Sue. Do you? We'll do that. We'll do that a little later on. Promise, 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 promise. Boy came riding out one dark windy day, and on a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw coming through the rugged sky, and up the cloudy drove. That brand was still on fire, and their hot breath he could feel. A fall of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky on horses snorting fire. As they ride on, hear they cry, yippee-yi-yay. Their shirts are soaked with sweat. They're trying hard to catch that herd. They ain't caught him yet. Cause they've got to ride forever on that range up in the sky, on horses snorting fire. As they ride on, hear they cry, yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yay. As Lope got by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell, riding on a range, cowboy, change your ways to DR, with us you will ride. Try to catch the devil's herd across those endless skies. Yippee-yi-yo, yippee-yi-yo. Your turn, everybody. Yippee-yi-yo. Yippee-yi-yay. Ghost riders in the sky. Ghost riders in. Hey, ghost riders in the sky. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back in about 10 minutes' time. Go out, get a drink, get whatever you want, stretch your legs, and be back in 10 minutes. come along and ride this train. Come along and ride this train. Across the prairies, mountains, reservations, rivers, levees, plains. Come along and ride this train. Ride this train. Ride this train to Phoenix, Arizona. There's a young Indian fella down there, and he's just about ready to go to war. Ira Hayes, Ira Hayes, call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Got the whiskey drinking in for the Marine that went to war. Gather around me, people, there's a story I would tell about a brave young Indian that you should remember well. From the land of the Pima Indians, a proud and noble band who farmed the Phoenix Valley out in Arizona land. Down the ditches for 1,000 years flowed the waters through Irish people's crops, till the white man stole the water rights and the sparkling water stopped. Now Irish folks were hungry and their land grew crops of weed. But when war came, Ira volunteered and forgot the white man's greed. All in drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey-drinking Indian nor the Marine that went to war. They battled up Iwo Jima Hill, 250 men. But only 27 lived to walk back down again. And when that fight was over, and when all glory raised, among the men to hold it high was the Indian, Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian, nor the Well, Ira returned a hero, celebrated through the land. He was wined and speeched and honored. Everybody shook his hand. But he was just a Pima Indian. No land, no crops, no chance. At home, nobody cared what Ira done. So when do the Indians dance? Call him drunken Ira Hayes. He won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian. Whilst Ira started drinking, jail was often his home. Though they let him hoist the flag in glory like you'd throw a dog a bone. Till he died drunk early one morning, alone in the land he fought to save. 2 inches of water in a lonely ditch was the grave for Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking him. Yeah, call him drunken Ira Hayes. But his land is just as dry, and his ghost is lying thirsty in the ditch where Ira died. Boy named Billy Joe grew restless on the farm. A young man full of wanderlust who really meant no harm. He changed his clothes and shined his boots and laid his dark hair down. But his mother cried as he walked out, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. don't take your guns to town. He smiled and kissed his mom and said, you're Billy Joe's a man. I can shoot as quick and straight as anybody can. But I wouldn't shoot without a course. I'd gun nobody down. His mother's cried as I walked out. Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town. He sang a song as he rode along. His guns hung at his hips. He rode into a cattle town, a smile upon his lips. He stopped and walked into a tine and poured his money down. Mother's words echoed again. Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town. He bought his first strong liquor then to calm his shaking hand. He tried to tell himself at last he had become a man. Dusty cowpoke by his side began to laugh him down. But he heard again his mother's words. Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town. Filled with rage at Billy Joe, reached for his gun to draw. Ranger drew his gun and fired before he even saw. As Billy Joe grew through the ground, the folks all gathered round. I wondered at his final words. Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town. Where's Kylie? Where are you, Kylie? You should come out, grab a seat, girl. Come out and sit next to me. Have you got a microphone with her?
I do.
Is there a gentleman there that'll get you a chair?
No.
There's not? No. That'd be bloody right, wouldn't it? I'm going to hire a new gentleman. You'd like to sing this with me somewhere along the line. Ten years ago, on a cold, dark night, someone was asleep in the town hall light. There were few at the scene, but they all agreed that the slayer ran, looked a lot like me. Now she walks these hills in a long black haze. My grave, but the night winds wave. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. Now the judge said, son, what is your alibi? If you were somewhere else, then you don't have to die. Well, I spoke not a word, though it meant my life. For I'd been in the arms of my best friend's wife. Now she walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nope. nobody knows. Nobody sees, nobody knows but me.
The scaffold was high, eternity near. She stood in the crowd and she shed not a tear. Then sometimes at night, when the cold wind blows, in a long black veil, she cries over his bones.
Now she walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. Nobody knows, nobody sees. I think we do this at night, gentlemen. Last Saturday night, I got married. Me and my wife settled down. Now me and my wife, hey, we're partying. Gonna take another stroll downtown. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dream. Sometimes I live in the country. Sometimes I live in town. Sometimes I take a full notion to jump in the river and drown. Hey. That was when it was good, you see. Yeah.
Soon changes.
Then she gets cranky.
Yeah.
We got married in a fever, hotter than a pepper sprout. We've been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out. Oh, I'm going to Jackson. I'm going to mess around. Oh, I'm going to Jackson. Look out, Jackson Town. I'm going to Jackson.
Goodbye's all she wrote.
Well, I left into that city. People gonna scoop and bow. All them women gonna make me teach you what they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson. And that's a fact. Oh, I'm going to Jackson. Ain't never coming back.
They'll laugh at you in Jackson, and I'll be dancing on a pony cave. They'll lead you around town like a scalded hound, with your tail tucked between your legs. You go to Jackson, you big talking bear.
A young man back in the 50s. Well, there's a few young men back in the 50s. But there's three or four of them that Johnny Cash was one, of course. The other one that didn't rise to much, I suppose, was a bloke called Elvis. And another one, well, his name was Jerry Lee. And he had great balls of fire.
Shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, oh what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I loved it, love, cause I thought it was funny. You came along and you moved me, honey. I changed my mind, this love is fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Feels good. Hold me, baby. I wanna love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. I'm gonna tell the world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumb. Real nervous, but it sure is fun. Oh, baby, you're driving crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. Gonna tell the world that you're mine, mine, mine.
I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. Real nervous, but it sure is fun. Oh, baby, you drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
Thank you.
There was another young man that got a lot of his start thanks to Johnny Cash as well. And as Dave often tells the story, he asked this fellow asked Johnny Cash for advice, and he said, first thing you do is lower your voice. And he didn't lower his voice. And the rest is history. Hopefully you know these tunes. Working all day, and the sun don't shine. Trying to get by, and I'm just killing time. I feel the rain all the whole night through. Far away from you, California blue, California blue. Going. This one wasn't that big a hit, I guess, but you may not.
Don't believe it.
you.
Wasn't that great? I love a bit of Roy Orbison, and I also love a bit of this next lady that I'd like to pay tribute to. She was one of those gutsy women of country, and she loved to write about philandering husbands and all of that. And I'd like to start with one of her really songs packed with a lot of attitude. This is "You Ain't Woman Enough to Take My Man."
You've come to tell me something you say I ought to know, that he don't love me anymore and I'll have to let him go. You say you're gonna take him, oh, but I don't think you can. Why? 'Cause you ain't woman enough to take my man. Women like you, they're a dime a dozen, you can buy them anyway. For you to
Loretta Lynn was born Loretta Webb, and she had a sister, Brenda Gale Webb, who later changed her name to Crystal Gale. And as we all know, she was born the coal miner's daughter, but what you may not know is that her father actually died quite young, so we never got to see the coal miner's daughter become Loretta Lynn. And I bet if he could see it, he would be so proud, because she's had a wonderful career, and this is the story of her life. This is the coal miner's daughter.
Well, I was born a coal miner's daughter in a cabin on a hill in Butcher Hollow. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. He shoveled coal to me, a poor man's dollar. My daddy worked all night in the Van Leer coal mine, all day long in the field hoeing corn. Mama rocked the babies at night and read the Bible by the coal oil light, and everything would start all over come break of morn. Daddy loved on a miner's pay, and
Mama scrubbed our clothes on a washboard every day. Why I've seen her fingers bleed to complain. There was no need. She'd smile in mommy's understanding way. In the summertime, we didn't have shoes to wear. But in the winter time, we'd all get a brand new pair. From a mail order catalog, money made from selling a hog. Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere. Had such a wonderful time performing for you all, and it's just great to even sit backstage and listen to all these country classics that I grew up on and I'm sure you all love as well. I'd like to finish with the last Loretta Lynn song. This is You're Looking at Country. Well, I like my love and done country style. And this little girl to walk a country mile to find herself a good old country boy. I said, a country boy. I'm as fine as old fashioned as I can be. So I hope you like what you see. And if you're looking at me, you're looking at country. You don't see no country's all I am. I love running barefooted through the old cornfields, and I love that country hand. Well, you say that I may just to fit your plans, but does the barn your shovel fit your hand? And if you're looking at me, you're looking at country that you ain't seen. I'll show you around, but show me a wedding band. I said a wedding band. When it comes to love, well, I know about that. Country folks all know where it's at. And if you're looking at me, you're looking at country. You don't see no country's all I am. I love running barefooted through the old cornfields, and I love that country hand. Well, you say that you may just to fit my plans, but does the barn your shovel fit your hand? And if your eyes are on me, you're looking at country. And if your eyes are on
I know. is she's got that's 5-inch heels. That means she comes up to about here without them. She's not a big gal, but she's got a big voice. Give her a big hand. By a singing mountain stream, where the willow grew, where the silver leaf of maple sparkle in the morning blue. I braided twigs of willow, made a string of buckeye bees. But flesh and blood needs flesh and blood, you're the one I need. Flesh and blood needs flesh and blood, you're the one I need. I leaned against the bark of birch, and I breathed the honeydew. I saw an off-bound flock of geese against the sky baby blue. Beside the silly pads, I carved a whistle from a reed. Mother Nature's quiet lady, but you're the one I need. Flesh and blood needs flesh and blood, and you're the one I need. Well, a cardinal sang just for me, and I thanked them for the song. Then the sun went slowly down the west, and I had to move along. Yes, these are some of the things on which my mind and spirit feed. Mother Nature's quiet lady, but you're the one I need. Flesh and blood needs flesh and blood, and you're the one I need. So when the day was ended, I was still not satisfied, for I knew everything I touched would wither and would die. And love is all that will remain and grow from all these seeds. Mother Nature's quiet lady, but you're flesh and blood needs flesh and blood, and you're the one I need. You remember when that song came out? You're not that old, eh? A song that was written by a 15-year-old boy, one of Johnny's nephews, actually. He wrote at 15, and he died at 15. And this is the song he wrote. I wonder what he would have written had he lived another 40 or 50 or 60 years. Girl, with tears in your eyes, don't waste your time now asking me why. I don't know, I know I'll just be moving along. You say that home is where your love is at. I say that home is where I hang my hat. The time has come to sing a traveling song. You wanna
two-won't match and know the cage the wild would be wrong. You think that love's had a child in a home. You can't buy love on a 20-year loan. The time has come to sing a traveling song. A chamberman may offer you a ring. A man who wants his friends, his family, a child and a home. Don't waste your time on a love that never could be. What's right for others just ain't right for me. The time has come to sing a traveling song. The time has come to sing a traveling song. The time has come to sing a traveling song. If I of all the songs that that have been written that I've heard over the years, if somebody said, what's the song you would have liked to have written, this would have been it. Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled through my closet, through my clothes, and found my cleanest dirty shoe. And I washed my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs I'd been a picking. Then I lit my first and I watched the small kid cursing at a cab that he was getting. Then I headed down the street, got the Sunday smell of someone's frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I'd lost somewhere, somehow, along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. There ain't nothing short of dying, half as lonesome as the sound on the sleeping city sidewalk. Sunday morning come and die. In the park I saw her daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside the Sunday school just to listen to the songs that they were singing. And I headed down the street, somewhere far away, a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyon like the disappearing dream of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I
makes a body feel alone. There ain't nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping seaside wall and Sunday morning come down. Is there any Johnny Cash songs we haven't done for you yet? See? Walk the Line. Did we do that? Who does that song? Keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tide it finds, because you're mine. I walk the line. I sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right, because you're mine, I walk the line. You've got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cars full of love that I can't hide. For you I know I'd even try to turn the tide, because you're mine, I walk the line. The surest night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proof that it's right, because you're mine, I walk the line.
One whose bad trip left them cold. I
there because he's a victim of the time. And I wear for the thousands who have died, believing that the Lord was on their side. I wear it for another 100,000 who have died, believing that we all were on their side. Well, I'd love to wear a rainbow every day and tell the world that everything's okay. But I'll try to carry off a little darkness on my back till things are brighter. I'm the man in black.
Anything else? Teenage Queen, Bird on a Wire, anything else? Come on. Highwayman. You're the nearest thing to heaven. Yes, you are. Anything else? One fence. Oh. Oh. Look, we're just about run out of time. I'd love to sit here and do all of them for you. And I could. I honestly could. I could just go through a few of them. What was the, where, run those past me again. Which were they? Bird on a Wire, yeah, why do Bird on a Wire? What was the other one?
Get Rhythm.
Which?
Get Rhythm.
Hey, Get Rhythm. We usually do, Hey, Get Rhythm, we usually do rhythm on the big bow fiddle here, but George plays the bow fiddle, but the bow fiddle, when we rehearsed this afternoon, the bow fiddle had a major hernia. And so it just sat there. But how about we do just a few of those? Let's see if I can put them all in a little medley for you. But it'll probably wind up being more of a medley than a medley. But just bear with me, and boys, bear with me with keys. Hey, Get a Rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, get a rock and roll beat in your bones, put taps on your toes and get you on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, a little shoeshine boy never gets slowed down. He got the dirtiest job in town, bending low at the people's feet on a curdy corner of a windy street. Well, I asked him while he shined my shoes, how'd he keep from getting the blues? He grinned as he paid his little head, he pumped the shoeshine ragged. Then he said, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, and the jumpy rhythm make you feel so fine, it'll cheek all the troubles of your worried mind. Get a rhythm. When you get the blues, well, I sat on the list to the shoeshine boy, and he dived up to the jump of joy. Snapped on his shoe polish left and right, he got the shoeshine ragged, he held it tight. He stopped once to wipe the sweat away, he said, you're not a little boy to be working that way. Said, I like it, with a big white grin, stepped on the polish, then he'd say it again. Get a rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, it only costs a dime, just a nickel a shoe. It does $1 million worth of good for you. Get a rhythm. When you get the blues. What was the other? Come on, keep them coming, quick.
Who?
Well, you wonder if I'll forget my baby. I guess I will someday. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. Well, you ask me if I'll find another. I don't know, I can't say. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. God gave me that girl to lean on, then he put me someone down here, someone said Tennessee. Did someone say Tennessee Flat Top? Who? Did you or not? Give me a chair, please, George. Give me a chair. I got to sit down now. If I fall off this, you're all in trouble.
Not as much as you are.
In a little cabaret in a South Texas border town, sat a boy and his guitar, and the people came from all around, and all the girls from there to Boston were stepping away from home and putting jewelry in. I could take the trip to go and listen to the little dark-haired boy that played the Tennessee flat top box that he would play. Well, he couldn't ride a wrangle, and he never cared to make a dime, but give him his guitar, and he'd be happy all the time. And all the girls from 9 to 90 were tapping fingers, tapping toes, and begging him don't stop, and hypnotized and fascinated by the little dark-haired boy that played the Tennessee flat-top box. Well, one day he was gone. No one ever saw him round. He vanished like the breeze, and they forgot him in that little town. But all the girls still dreamed about him, and they hung around the cabarets until the doors were locked. And then one day, on the hit parade, was a little dark-haired boy that played the Tennessee flat-top box. Anything else while we're on the job? Quick.
Pretty soon.
Pretty soon. Yeah. Play it pretty soon. Anything else?
Which?
Mule Train. When did Johnny Cash do Mule Train? When did Johnny Cash do Jumble Came to Georgia? He did that one. I might just do a little version of this just before we get towards the end here. This was Johnny's swan song sort of thing. I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole. Try to kill it all away.
but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down. I will. I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chin, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, you are what you was. You are someplace else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down. I will make you hurt. If I could start again, a million miles away, I would make it work. I would find a way.
Thank you very much. Thank you. We're just about right out of time. Have we had a good time? I've had a good time here, have we not? Thank you. I think we may have time. We may have. It's going to cost me, but we may have time for a couple more songs. What do you think? What should we do, boys? Yeah, we could do that one. How about we do that? You gonna come again? Here we go now.
I remember when I was a lad, times were hard. Poor people, that's all we were, trying to make a living out of black land earth. We'd get together in a family circle, singing loud. Daddy sang bass.
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in bed.
Oh, Sam seems to help her troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. We're gonna join the family circle at the throne. Oh, no, the circle won't be broken.
singing for a country mile. Now little brother's done gone on, but I'll rejoin him in a song. We're gonna join the family circle singing loud. Oh, damn bass. Mama sang tether, me and little brother were joined right in there. God singing sings to help her in troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. They're gonna join the family circle at the throne. Oh no, the circle won't be broken. By and by, Lord, by and by.
Daddy sang bass.
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother were going right in there.
In the sky, Lord.
Trouble, Kylie Moss. On my right hand side here with the big double bass that didn't play because it had a hernia, Mr. George Brisky. And right behind me, the heart of the band, the man that works damn hard all night, Warren, the Reverend, Mr. Black. When I'm here next time, I hope you come along.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Hey!
I fell into
audience here that run the show tonight. They did a great job. And Mr. Cam up the back there that did sound for us. Cameron Brown. Thanks, Cam.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, burns, burns.
Thank you!
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Dave Grohl. also like to thank the lovely Kiara Rodriguez. She did a marvelous job.